Oh, yeah!
I'm Tony.
Hey, you remember that day when that model came to school?
Get your butt in here, you skinny little girl, you. We need to put something in your beautiful hair before we go to the school.
Hey, okay, Francisco, but we gotta make it quick.
Oh, don't worry, Sarah, you know I'm always quick.
Okay, just shut up again.
Goodness gracious me. Look at that hair, the split ends is everywhere. Oh my god, ew, your eyes. Oh my god, you need some eyeshadow too.
Shut up and put the stuff in my hair.
Hold on. You hear that? That's your life going in front of your eyes. Oh my god. Sarah, you're lucky you have me, Francisco. Let's go.
Oh my god, Jeremy, check this out. It's like this huge hammer you did. Huh? Jeremy? Huh? Like this?
Oh my god, Sarah, look at this place.
Ah! Sarah!
Oh my god, calm down. No cameras, no pictures. She's too beautiful for this, oh my god.
You mean... we couldn't take pictures like this?
Click.
No, you little wise ass.
Can Sarah kiss me?
Oh, no! Oh my god!
Why not?
Because, you little punk ass! Hiya!
That a way to handle yourself, Sarah.
This is not episode Blue Sandal. And this is Jeremy. And this is me. Enjoy the show.
Oh yeah. You mow that grass. You like mowing that grass, don't you, sexy? Oh, you like mowing the lawn, don't you? Yeah.
Hold on a sec, I'll go unlock it for you.
Hey, it's already on. Oh my god!
It's not what it looks like.
Well, it looks like you're jerking off.
I guess it is what it looks like.
Oh, and you're doing it to the mowing man?
Hi, fellas! Sorry, dude. He's just sexy.
Here, look at this picture of him.
Wow, he is hot.
I told you.
You're not really a sicko.
He's my boyfriend.
What about me? Three-way! Yeah!
You'll never get me gold.
You mean this stuff? With this, which is actually just US currency?
Yes! How'd you get that? I'm a rat! I wanna suck you dry!
Governor, I am a pirate. I'm being held captive by one of your goons. Period. Send help soon. Love, Pirate Canton. P.S. Sorry about killing your daughter.
What are you doing in here?
you locked me in here.
But what are you doing now?
I'm not sending a letter to the governor to get me out of here. Do you have an envelope I can use?
Sure do. They're called nunchuck envelopes.
Can I have it?
Sure.
Papers. Where's my papers? I gotta get out of here. I got all these my teeth.
Damn, I thought that was gonna work. Oh.
Gotta find a way out of here.
This place is a maze! Noise that makes you want to suck blood. How do I get out of here? Flowers.
Alright, here I go. Hold on. Oh my god.
What?
That is a big dog.
No, wait, let me see. Oh my god. It's as big as those trees.
Let's go get a closer look at it, though.
Yeah.
Hey, look who it is!
Oh, snack cakes, man. You know who that is? That's one-eyed Peter.
Oh, man, do you remember how he lost his eye?
Yeah.
Oh, three phone glasses.
Oh, man. Oh, my eye! Oh, my eye! Hey, guys.
Hey, penis. Original.
Yeah, because my name's Peter and penis, the same thing. Man, why don't you make like a flower and bloom? Out of here!
Yeah!
It's because of the eye.
Pretty much, yeah.
Okay. I understand, man.
Hey, douchebag.
What?
Have a pencil.
Oh, man. Oh, my eye! What about it?
I gotta get out of here.
Yeah, me too.
All right, let's go.
Oh, is that the dog?
No, this is too small to be that big dog we saw.
Yeah, it's the baby of the big dog.
Yeah, you're probably right. Let's go. Man, we're never gonna find this big dog.
Yeah.
Hey, look.
The guy, he robbed the bank.
Hey, how'd you guys know that?
He told us, remember?
Oh yeah. Hey, remember when I told you that other thing?
Hey!
Why?
Nothing.
Yeah.
Yeah. See ya.
You just farted in your face. That was gross.
Hey, what's that?
Oh, that's a raccoon, man. Man, I love that guy. Dude. Oh, I didn't really like him that much anyway.
Man, this sucks. We'll never find this huge dog. Let's get out of here, you know? You know what I mean?
Wait, what is that?
I don't know. Is it a squirrel?
Take a look at me instead of just walking by. There's nothing that I wouldn't do if it was getting you to notice. All I need is half a chance, a second thought, a second glance will prove I got whatever it takes. It's a piece of cake to stand out. You notice me.
Gonna.
Hey, wanna look in a store?
Sure.
Man, there are no stores to go to. Wait, there's one.
Awesome. Gun shops are rock.
Yeah. Hey, can I have a gun? Hey, can I have a gun? Hey, can I have a gun? Can I please have a gun? Come on!
Huh, how may I help you? Would you like a gun?
Yes! That one right there.
This one right here?
Yeah, that one.
Here you go.
Thanks! what are you doing?
I think it was loaded!
I'm going to get the cop. Wait.
Good coffee.
Did you hear about my friend John?
Know what happened?
He tried to kill himself last night.
Oh my god.
No, he owed me $5.
I can't believe I didn't see this coming.
Me neither.
There's so many signs. Hey, man. Hey, you want this stapler? This is your favorite stapler?
Yeah, I know, but I hate it. I don't want it anymore.
Alright. Dude, what's on your mind lately, man? You've been seeming kind of depressed.
My parents never pay any attention to me.
Oh. Hey, do you have any gum? It's like a dartboard, but it's a clock. You can't throw darts at it. Just tells you the time.
I'm gonna kill myself tonight.
Oh, I think... Do you think there are, like, any more of those in the world? Dartboard clocks. How'd he try and do it?
Ever seen MTV Cribs?
Yeah, why?
I like it. I like seeing how celebrity lives.
Okay, but how'd he try and kill himself?
Oh, I don't know anything. Except he ate a bunch of pills, slit his wrist, taped a plastic bag over his head, and jumped off his house into a pile of old wood.
I'm gonna miss John.
He's still alive.
Oh.
What's his name?
I don't know. Okay. So you wanna go somewhere tonight and go out on a date?
Hey, nice day, huh?
Shut up!
Hey, man, I gotta talk to you about something.
Yeah?
I can't be your friend anymore.
Why?
Because you're a douchebag.
Andrew, come over here.
Yeah?
This is the worst work you have ever done.
Because you're a douchebag.
Oh, God!
Andrew, I need to talk to you.
About what, honey?
About breaking up with you, because you're a douchebag.
Honey bunny.
Oh.
Well, at least the day can't get any worse.
It just did!
Jesus, that was a good episode.
Jesus, I met him once.
Whoa, who are you?
I'm Jesus, the fighter.
Yeah, is that it?
Yeah.
That's your story?
Yeah.
That was a good story, tell it again. No, really don't.
Okay.
Anyway, that's the end of Not, this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye. Say bye.
Bye. Gotta warn you.